Myra, Hindley and Ian Brady. I think there've been two of the worst sex offenders and murderers in British history. The two of them were going out and they were kidnapping young girls and young boys. And when they eventually went to court, they'd actually played recordings.
They taped some of the torture, didn't they?
Yeah.